there's a lot of folks saying, well, if we get rid of cap and trade, it'll destroy the transportation budget. That's nonsense. You know, there's about $350 million to go from cap and trade into the transportation budget. That's a very small percentage. I know it's a big number, but it's a very small percentage of the transportation budget. And all of it is for, pedestrian paths, hiking paths, multimodal, not roads and bridges. So where we have the problem is roads and bridges. CCA is not paying for any of that. It just isn't. By law, it's not paying for any of that.